sports. Doughty's one of those guys who's an attraction, selling tickets for this one, Ray. Dangerous offensive player. He can skate and shoot the puck. Any team would be lucky to have him. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. The Kings start with possession as we are now underway. Handles the pass at center. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
He grabs the puck here at the point. Comes up with a stop. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. The Kings win the draw. And he slides it quickly to Mata. Sends a pass over. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Takes the feed. Skates across the blue line. And here's a shot. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is.
He scores! And this place was rocking already. Boy, they even got more rocking.
Man, they were pumped after the anthem. Now they get a good first shift and an early goal. And they're up one. Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net. Make it difficult on the goalie. Take his eyes away. Man, he only can see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Anaheim's got a 1-0 lead, and they've got their crowd on their feet here.
Early on, the entertainment is here. Early lead for the home team. The first goal in the first 5 minutes, and now you push for another.
Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Keeps hold of the puck. And they can't convert on the play! From shit that they get into the attacking area. From their own end. Los Angeles moves it quickly along the wing. Quick feed to Burke. Scores!
On the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. The Ducks win the draw here in the neutral zone. Quick shot takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a whistle here. The setters will glide into the dot. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Nice pass. Pushes it across to Burke. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Slides it on over to Carter. Slides the puck across to Burke. Scooped up along the wall by Fowler. Puck sent over to Heinen. Gains the zone from the right side. Manages to hang on. Gives them nothing in front. The Kings take it along the wall. Takes it into the slot. Stones him in front.
Able to make the save, as we see here. This is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. Los Angeles takes possession off the faceoff. Off a stick. The Ducks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. His reflexes on display tonight.
Let's get another look at that hit.
I love the way this defender lays the hit on. Great timing. Nowhere to go. Late goings of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Anaheim's won the draw and they'll go to work. LA's grabbed a hold of the puck. Hooks it away here in the neutral zone. The Dutch looking against the half wall. LA's got the puck in their own end. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Battling for it along the boards. Los Angeles moves it ahead. With possession along the wall. And it's turned aside by Gibson. Nearing the final 60 seconds here of this first period. LA's got the puck along the wall. Good defensive stop with a poke check. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Look for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. That concludes the opening 20 as both teams show some signs of life offensively.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys are 15% off regular price with the presentation of your ticket stub. Get yours before they're all gone.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.